Welcome back on 2b2t.org.
As if I have to advertise the IP of the server
to any players anyways. Better play on lgl.zillyhoon.com, which is vanilla, anarchy, no anti-cheat plugins. So that's good, isn't it? Well, 2b2t.io, isn't that like some website with 2b2t stats or something? Let me put that in here. Let me put that in here. Okay, so. Okay, so can I get some XP? Where are all these sticks? Shooters are too toxic, huh? CSGO is 10 times more toxic than 2B. Cannot confirm. Well, it's a different type of toxic. I mean, CSGO might be more justified and real toxicity, but on 2B you have constant like racism and shit like that. That can also be like I've never felt like exhausted, or it never like bothered me when people were toxic in CSGO, but it actually, after like reading the anti-Semitic or like homophobic or whatever chat for quite some time on 2B, I felt kinda, yeah, uncomfortable actually. So that's that. Hmm. Where do I get good levels now? Should I kill some spiders? That's like very slow leveling. I've been trying to reach level 30 since 2 hours or longer. Oh, CTTK is back. Oh no. I'm kinda stuck on the George Floyd level. I keep shooting him when you're supposed to choke him. Yikes. Probably shouldn't read that out loud. Are the carrots finally ready? Not really. Eleven? Wait, 11? 11? 10? Okay, red? Good, good, good. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let me do something. This ain't never gonna work. Wow, my timing sucks, huh? Oh, come on, is it fixed? Oh, come on. I really do need a dupe. Okay, looks like that one is definitely fixed. Oh, fuck's sake. So this tube is most likely not working.
Sad life.
Let's go kill some skeletons if I find my skeleton spawner. I should make sure to never kill the ender chest, huh? So it was somewhere here, if I'm not mistaken. Not really a skeleton farm. Spawner. There's no farm yet. Could also need some obsidian, huh? Yeah, it seems like mining is the most efficient way to gain XP. Yeah. I really do need more pickaxes, more good pickaxes. The heck? This is cursed. Wait. This could actually be useful, huh? What is this? Remember the times where I always had a sign with me? What? Wait, what should I, like, how should I link this video? So, where is my skeleton spawner? Well, fuck that. I'm level 30. Not bad. That can be a new main pickaxe. Yeah, a mending axe doesn't really work, does it? It does if you use it to kill mobs, but yeah. Okay. Finally, this is more convenient. Where did all the stairs go? Well, whatever. So, someone willing to trade? Of course not. Well. Do we have some dirt lying around here? Doubt. Huh.
So maybe I was just thinking about making a Rails thingy directly under
under this farm tunnel, but not directly, but like on the X and Z axis aligned directly, but at the height 11, of course, to get some diamonds. But then I realized if I wanted to have anti-AFK capability, yes, then that's too small, because this is only one line in the middle and that's only one directional, which is bad. I'm sure you can build something like where you flip the direction of a minecart. Maybe I do that. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Yeah. That went well. What protected me so much? I don't get it. Well, I have to get through this now. Where did I come from? Here, okay. Okay, seems like I slowly become lava resistant, even though I don't have any fire protection and my helmet is still shit. Seems like I, yeah, I finally reached my protection level that I'm used to. Even though that currently I'm actually used to consuming golden apples all the time so that I don't burn at all. So, maybe not yet. Have to wait for that lifestyle until I find a efficient way to dupe. I have the apples already though, so that is good. So here was that. Yeah, I'm totally not afraid of lava and fall damage anymore, so I can happily dig myself straight down, what is always not recommended if you are a noob. But if you're well equipped, you can do whatever the fuck you want, huh? Okay, we are too low. I was about to check coordinates, but hey. Eleven, my favorite height. So this is the way we have to go, and we want to go like 3. Oh, hello there. Okay, so here are my Looks kind of cool like this, doesn't it? I don't know exactly how long I have to dig, but we'll figure it out. Here's something left to loot. Yeah, not too much. Oh, only 7 bread. I should get some of those. Whoop. Hi. Wow, fucking bread. Oh, if you need how to know how to get entities into the nether, is it made harder to get entities into the nether? That's what that was actually my plan. Oh fuck. That would suck. Well, you can always try. Okay, so we are recording since 1 hour already. Time for a cut. See you in the next episode. Jeez.